We have to commend the strategies that the Federation uses. We take them forward because we believe if it has worked somewhere, it can work for you. If it doesn't work for you at all, it can work for you partially. And one of the strategies that we believe on is the savings, communal savings and loan, where people begin to get into the central position of managing the resources, collecting the resources together, deciding what the resources are going to be used for. It's key, and we are taking that one, and we have upheld that kind of ritual. The second strategy is periodic meetings, where the leaders have to respond, have to feedback to their members, what's going on and what has to be done, what's not working, what's not to be changed at any point. And the other strategy is about exchange learning, to learn how other people are dealing with their issues and how other people are engaging any kind of opportunity that presents itself. So this is the strategy, first mobilizing people through savings and learning, organizing and engaging people through meetings, and expanding our knowledge through its learning programs.